My name is Bob Fudge. I was born in Texas. Memphis County, back during the war, smallpox and Comanches took most of my family. Left my poor mother, my brother. Ride for the blockers. They were contracting her on the Montana range in the spring of the year 82. We left old Lampasas with 2,000 steers for little bighorn. Crossing our trail, there were many gray rivers, all to be crossed. Not a bridge would we find in the cold rolling waters. The plunging cattle, there were so many young men. Saw the blood on the rocks where those cowboys had died. Then it's on to Fort Dodge on the Arkansas River, where the gamblers and whores all welcomed us there. My name is Bob Fudge.